At least two dozen Horizon Air flights scheduled to leave Sacramento this morning have been canceled. Yesterday, the airline grounded a total of 135 flights so the workers could inspect the planes. Recently, similar planes in Europe had some landing gear problems. So as a precaution, Horizon Air is checking its entire fleet. Flight 2410 heading for Portland and Flight 2300 heading for Spokane are canceled this morning.
Yeah, I'm surprised. I got here this morning and my flight looks like it's canceled, so I'm not sure how I'm getting where I'm going yet.
They're being very accommodating, trying to, arrange for us to, get another flight and get us into a different location. And so they're working with us.
The airlines rerouted those people and then got them to their destinations.